My name is Max Jentzsch. I'm a member of the class of 2015. I've been working in the Glatfelter lab since my sophomore winter, and I'm currently a researcher for the Glatfelter lab. A lot of students ask themselves, I really want to do research, but I don't know how to find a faculty member. How do I find a faculty member to do research with? Well, unfortunately, there's not one answer to that very complicated question, but there are a lot of resources on campus that will help you to find a faculty member to do research with. I'll start off with a brief of my own story and how I got to do research at Dartmouth. And during my sophomore fall, I took Bio 12 Cell Biology with Amy Glatfelter, and I really, really enjoyed the course, got along with Professor Glatfelter really well, went a lot to office hours, and we got talking about research because it was something I was really interested in. And she offered me a position to work in her lab that next term. So I started working one term after taking Bio 12 with Professor Glatfelter. And it has been a truly amazing experience ever since. It has really shaped both my academic career at Dartmouth as well as my career goals for the near future, but maybe more on that in a different video. So apart from talking to professors, there's some other resources that you can use. First of all, the biology department website is a great resource on how to find faculty members and also lists all the faculty members and their research. You can also look at the Gassen School of Medicine. They have professors doing research both on campus as well as at DHMC. The Undergraduate Research Office is a great resource not only for finding faculty members but also finding funding for your research. The Nathan Smith Society, which is typically more geared towards pre-health advising but I think is also a great resource for a non-pre-health student, on their website, if you go into opportunities and then on the NSS research directory, you will find a non-exhaustive list of faculty members that are willing to take undergraduate students in their labs. However, keep in mind that being willing to take undergrad students doesn't necessarily mean that in that very moment there's an opening for undergraduate students. Then within the Nathan Smith Society and Pre-Health Advising, there's also a great group of students called the Pre-Health Mentor Corps, which can offer a variety of different experiences around research and other related topics, both on and off campus. And of course, other students outside of the mentor corps, just upper class students, other students that have done research on and off campus, they are always a great resource. And last but not least, your professors. That's how I got a research position, and I know a lot of other students who got a research position that way. Talk to your professors. They are probably the best resource on how to get a research position. I hope this helped a little bit. Thank you, and good luck.